indeed, this is association football, and we have a long way to go. The tallest on the tallest player on the part of Accra Hearts of Oak, Emmanuel Osei. Kofi Abanga gets the ball in return. He goes down from that tackle. Referee says blessed after bouncing from the injury list. There you see Kofi Abanga held on to the ball, but just a lunge, and Yakubu will not give him a dog's chance. Kofi Abanga it is now. He lays on the pass, and that's a fruitful one. Osei lays the pass on and finds Kofi Abanga. He's looking quite sharp, looking trim as 27 minutes gone in the first half. With a quick reply from Mahatma Otu. Down the byline is Yakubu Musa. Osei, they're trying to work themselves into the 18-yard box. Emmanuel Osei gets to the ball. With Ashgold on the offensive, Yakubu Mohamed. He's got one goal already. He gives the ball away. Kofi Abanga couldn't penetrate through the defense of Accra Hearts of Oak. Agban heads the ball down. Good skill by Kofi Abanga. Lays on the pass. Romeo Agban. So Accra Hearts of Oak will still have to fight from the rear as they did in the first half when they went down by 1-0. Agban. First touch by Aaron Amoa. Continues in. Kofi Abanga fits it. And together with Kotoko Sulama Abdullahi, they were the Ghanaian eyes in Bempa. Straight pass through to Kofi Abanga. Finds
sense going on, but this is Abanga. Gau. The crowd. Karim Alassan. Bopo. Abanga. Good play. Ball to the left back. Jibril. Abanga. Bumpo. Heart of Oak before, so we'll be fancying his chances now. But Heart of Oak will not be concerned about that too much. They'll be thinking about trying to get Abanga. Angelo. Kofi Abanga. A bit of Tariq Jibril. And Abanga was trying to turn away from his marker, but brought down by Bedaibi Jalejete. So a jaw-cracking name, I have to say. But there's nothing jaw-cracking way. Karim Alassan. Kofi Abanga tried to ride that challenge. Well, right, it goes past another player. He's got the ability, but couldn't receive the return. Well, the referee played very good advantage, and when Hearts lost the ball, then he blew the whistle.
Yeah, he's totally correct. Great interpretation of the... That is fantastic officiating.
And that was Abanga just waltzing his way, went down. That was a hard challenge. Tariq. Well, that's a lovely ball through. And Abanga! An excellent attempt.
Certainly was. What a great through ball that was. You know, if he realized his positioning in front of goal, just a little shimmy, and then he would be facing Mohamed Alassan, but he gave the ball back, probably expecting the return that never came, but it was a good shot all the same. Here we see from the replay, he had space to just turn himself, but pass the ball back unselfishly. It was a good strike as well.
Anger was woefully inadequate. Struggling to find the ball. Good play by Hearts, keeping possession. Otu, Heart of Oak lose the ball. Wilfred Dormond goes down. Albeit a bit theatrically, I don't think he really deserved that particular foul.
Well, it was.
Good skill there by Kofi Abanga. Goes past another. Sets the ball through to Mahatma Otu. Should have scored.
Certainly should.
Tetenote. And Abanga illegally challenged. So it's a free kick to Heart of Oak. But Tetenote is waiting there, gets the ball away. Abanga. That's a good ball. Otu. He has to practice using that left
side, giving Kabil Moro the chance of getting a shot on goal.
And Heart of Oak working their way out.
He's going to be under great pressure here as well.
Well, it hasn't had such a bad start, but Hartevoort attacking again. Philip Wampole pushing the ball through. Abanga. It was an almighty tussle between Goda Van Haas for his services a couple of seasons. Abanga, well, that was rather silly from Daniel Nia-Jay.
And it should attract a yellow card. He's lucky if he gets away with it.
Looks like he has.
Here we see from the replay, Chris. First of all, he's jumped in.
Oh, dear. Bump on again. And that is a bad challenge that results in a free kick to Hartevoort. Good beginning. And Hartevoort clearly the better side, I have to say. Abanga. Obadansa. Ball's not cleared there. Abanga gets the ball away. And that could be a very good ball. But Sulaima, with a ball of 22 minutes for him to prove everybody wrong. And that was a bad tackle.
That was terrible tackle, Chris.
And Frank Watting,
he's very lucky to still be on the field. That was obnoxious, to say the least. No intent to play the ball whatsoever. Here we see from the replay. Absolutely terrible.
I've seen red cards handed out for a similar type of
offense. Seriously, he should be on.
And Hartevoort still keeping possession. Abanga. For Hartevoort. Putting some good balls together. And Kofi Abanga, the skipper for Tosse. Blocked. Kofi Abanga again. Hartevoort could redeem himself. Angelo. Abanga. Into it. A good header there. And Kofi Abanga, well, he seems to be the main orchestrator in midfield, but brought down on that occasion. Nzimaba. And this was a tackle there on Abanga. So it's a cut down in terms of trying to defend the title.
I think that's a factor. And I can't see why he couldn't get his boot onto that. It was entitled to 50-50.
Was that a foul? I thought it was a legitimate challenge. Kofi Abanga went down a little bit. That was no foul.
No fullback.
Hartevoort retake it through Abanga. That's a good ball. Defending there, Nzimaba. Watch it forward again. Or pass down. And Abanga is going to go for goal. But and Ose. Abanga. The pass there. Anson. Okanse. Nzimaba again. Abanga. Nzimaba. Abanga. Right, was going to ride that challenge, but it's a free kick.
And the caution.
Ball plays back. Abanga. And Steven Aye. Can he get a cross in? Well, not a bad one. It should have been a goal. Not a back cross. The shot should have scored.
Just past the post, Chris. Unlucky there from Abanga. It's a decent ball in once again. Heads go up, but the bodies are there for Olympics, but they don't quite pounce on the second ball, and Abanga very unlucky there.
Stranger things have happened in football, I suppose. Hartevoort. Elijah Alassan. What a score line you can see on your screen. Ball nicely fed through. Good play. Oh, but that was poor.
is tucked back. It's a free kick quickly taken. Abanga. Maxwell Mensah. That's not a bad ball in. That's for Conifer. And Politang leading name in water storage. Oh, great skill there by Kofi Abanga. Wants to show his return to full fitness. Esmement might be brought on. Meanwhile, Hartebeek doing extremely well. A shot taken by the goalkeeper. Hartebeek. Oh, good play. But Abanga had to move the ball back. And Kruijff says play on. Abanga. Oh, and that was a bad tackle.
Well, that's gone.
And he's got pace and a bit of trickery to go with it. Looks for support and gets it from Abanga. And so does Frank Boateng. And that's a lovely ball. Kofi Abanga. Oh, good save. The ball headed. Oh, good defending in the end. Now Kofi Abanga is hurt. And Hartebeek very...
Well, they're throwing the water. But it was a good breakthrough, great ball. Confusion between the goalkeeper and Afosuapia. And then as the ball's knocked back in, Kofi Abanga gets an opportunity. But he...
Well, it went against the Hartebeek defender's body. Ganu. Well, that's good tackling there by Kofi Abanga. Afu.
Yourself up and dust yourself off and back in the saddle. You're on the front line, everyone's watching. You know it's serious, we're getting closer, this isn't over. The pressure's on, you feel it, but you got it all, believe it. When you fold it up, oh, oh, and if you fold it up, eh, eh, tamina, mina, tangalewa, cause this is Africa. Tamina, mina, eh, eh, waka, waka, eh, eh. This time for Africa.